Hi, I'm Rebecca with Public Information. The Mecklenburg Board of County Commissioners meets tomorrow night to vote on the 2015 budget. County Manager Dina DiOrio has recommended no tax increase, additional funding for CMS schools, and money to provide for one school nurse in every school in Mecklenburg County. For live updates during the meeting, you can follow me on Twitter at MeckCounty, or you can visit mecklenburgcountync.gov to watch the meeting live. Thanks.